today's going to be a very weird one. I'm just putting this disclaimer on the whole thing. It's Leilani. Hey, and today is day number 13. Oh, I love 13. It's a good number. I was born on Friday the 13th. This song has nothing to do with 13. It's 13th song of my 30 songs in 30 days challenge. And the day's song is called Horror Hotel. Nope, we're calling it Housekeeping. Housekeeping. Poof, just like that. We made that happen. And disclaimer, this, with a lot of other songs in this challenge, is a lot of placeholder words, a lot of placeholder notes. It has the potential to be a good song. I just need more than one day to actually work it out. So, you know, that's what this challenge is all about, though. You're going to hear a lot of these songs, and they're raw and real and skeleton rough draft form. Okay, that being said, I'm going to write it out on B instead of playing the cool riff I wanted to play, because I can't do that and sing it. So just imagine, if you will, a really cool riff happening. I know I will. When you're not fully awake, you're in a confused state. There's knocking at the door. Housekeeping. Pounding at the door matches the pounding of your heart. It's painful. Housekeeping. Looking at the clock 3 hours before checkout. What the actual fuck? Housekeeping. The anger built inside you and your temperature rises and you're feeling like you're ready to kill. The anger built inside you and your temperature rises and you're feeling like you're ready to kill. Once you're back to sleep, then you hear a creep. What's it all about? Housekeeping. A cart is down the hall. Then you hear a call. Then you hear her shout. Housekeeping. Pounding at the door is much louder than before. 2 hours before checkout. Housekeeping. The anger builds inside you and your temperature rises and you're feeling like you're ready to kill. The anger builds inside you and your temperature rises and you're feeling like you're ready to kill. As you lay back down, you know that she's around. You feel her presence, dang. Housekeeping, not able to sleep. Release the secrets you keep. Soon she'll understand. Housekeeping, as you're laying there, feeling somewhat scared. Anticipate the thing. Housekeeping, anger builds inside you and your temperature rises and you're feeling like you're ready to kill. The anger builds inside you and your temperature rises and you're feeling like you're ready to kill. Here, hour before checkout, you lay and wait for the final confrontation. Lying on the floor, you can't take it anymore. The calm before the storm. Down the hall, she comes, you grab him for your gun. Then you hear the end.